are thousands of graduates that are deserving this honor, and to be selected for this is just a great honor, very humbling. We're very grateful and very thankful. There are so many deserving people out there, and to think that the university thought of us is very special. It means a lot to us.
I think Missouri Southern offers a lot. There are so many good degrees here, particularly education and business, I think are probably the two top degrees here. But if you really want to go into something like that, Missouri Southern's got everything you need, and it's right here.
I guess somebody said that where their investment of your time is, there your heart will be also. And after 32 years here, a lot of memories, watching my wife and I finish our degrees here, watching our children graduate. And so it's just been a special place to us for a lot of reasons.
It is such a great honor to receive this award and be recognized as an outstanding alumni. So thank you so much. My fondest memory at the Missouri Southern State University was working as a photo editor at the chart. I met so many talented people there and made many lifelong friendships.
I love the joy of painting realism. It's kind of almost impressionistic sometimes, but it's truly realism. I've done Civil War work. I've done a lot of Western work. I've painted a lot from my childhood growing up here. The ones where I've really got the notoriety is the political paintings, which I merely viewed that as a great challenge to try to put multi-generational presidents interacting at a table. And I had great fun doing it. It's one of the most prestigious things I've ever gotten in my life. I mean, it's of all the great people that go through Missouri Southern to become one of the outstanding alum is a very select group, and I'm deeply honored.